This is one of the oldest restaurants in the world. Le Procope was founded in 1686, and it's literally like eating in the middle of a French museum. They even have Napoleon's actual hat on the wall, who left instead of paying his bill almost 300 years ago. I tried to pay with my hat, but they told me to go fuck myself. They start you off with their world-famous cheesy-as-fuck French onion soup and these incredible garlic herb butter stuffed escargot. But it's all about this unreal filet mignon topped with duck foie gras in a bone marrow butter demi-glace sauce. I bet Napoleon went balls deep in this. And we finish off with this overnight slow-roasted chicken stew that was great but was actually molten lava. But thank God for this chocolate cake and vanilla ice cream for extinguishing the fire in my mouth.